Hello, people. If you wonder what I'm doing, there's actually a new update soon. I'm actually gonna play some lumber tycoon right now. And also, just a minute ago, I had to try and find my account and save myself because the game had an update and it deleted my account. Luckily, I got it back, so yeah. Come on, though. See, this is the new update. That's the rest of the update. And it just keeps on going back and forth if you bother trying to, so it's not really worth it. So yeah, it's been a while since I've been on here. So far it's going so good. So far so good. I'm gonna load right back here. Boom. So that gives us some way to walk. And from what I know, there's nothing new inside of the store. Does anybody claim that? Yeah, I'll just turn it in. I'm just so happy that I could get it back. So yeah, we're gonna go up there as soon as possible for the entire noon. And you see, last time what happened was somebody stole my sign, so I no longer have the sign. And also, I just realized I don't carry any axes on me. So anyways, we're just gonna come straight to the back and start chopping from here. It's some nice yellowish wood and everything. I'm not gonna use my truck just to bring it over there. I want to explore this place. I'm trying to open this. Come on. Doesn't want to open. There we go. I think that's where you put it. I'm just taking a guess. I didn't watch that many videos about it. All I know is that there was an update about it. Now I'm pretty sure what happens, if you haven't already known, if you don't know about the update yet, and are just figuring out about it, I think what happens is that arrow fills up as the more that you put wood in, but I'm not completely sure. Does it? Yep. It does. Look at this place, it's beautiful. Seems to be going pretty fast. One tree already done half of it. Well, yeah, this is going great so far. Hopefully it stays going good. Maybe if I'm lucky, it gives me enough money to get a good axe. I had the rookery, but then I got scammed. Come on. I see something right there. So there, I know that's the chimney, so there's probably an inside that might let you go inside. There is an inside. But I wonder what the prize is. That's nice. The door that actually moves. But where is the prize?